हेलो गाइस, नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस क्वेश्चन 150. द क्वेश्चन इज व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज करेक्ट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू नेगेटिव आई इफेक्ट्स ऑफ द सब्स्टिट्यूएंट्स. आर इज एल्काइल. सो द ऑप्शंस आर Nr2 इज ग्रेटर देन Or इज ग्रेटर देन F. सेकंड ऑप्शन इज Nr2 इज ग्रेटर देन Or इज ग्रेटर देन F. एंड थर्ड ऑप्शन इज Nr2 इज लेस देन Or इज लेस देन F. एंड फोर्थ ऑप्शन इज NH2 इज लेस देन Or इज लेस देन F. So here in this question, the correct option is NH2 OR. NH2 is less than OR is less than F. This is because F is most electronegative element, so it very strongly attracts a bond. It very strongly attract bond pair. Also, O is most electronegative element, is also most electronegative element, and it and like it's not the most, it's the second most electronegative element, and it is very strong in attracting the bond pair of electron. So the electronegativity of N is least. Electronegativity is less. So it attracts bond pair of electrons. So it attracts bond pair of electrons, but not that strongly as F and O does. So the correct option is NH2, which is less.